The secret of waking up from the drama, the endless cycles, is the realization that the only time that there is the present. And when you become awake to that, boredom is at an end, and you are delivered from the cycles. Not in the sense that they disappear, that you no longer go through them. You do go through them. But you know, you realize that they're not going anywhere. Supposing you liken the rhythm of these cycles to music, why surely you don't hurry it up. You don't say, let's get to the end faster. You know how to listen to music only when you slow down time
and sit back and let that be. And so in the same way, you could see every little detail of life in a new way. Oh my, look at that. And so Avan's eyes are opened in astonishment by being living totally here now.